Hello.
Hello.
Okie dokie. Didn't pick up that first little bit. Hello, everybody. My name is Red Bread. Welcome to the Space Monkey and Mafia, where pants are the enemy. It's Overwatch time. I'm going to get crumped incredibly hard, but I'm going to have fun doing it. So, let's do it. Not competitively. No. Daddy Challenges. I don't know what that is. Total Man. Hero Gauntlet. No, I don't. Dunno. It should be my own little private party. Now that I figured out how to do it, it's dumb that you can't make your own private party anymore. That you actually have to select people to play with. I don't want to do that. I just want to, you know, create a party so I can stream and not buck people when I stream. Oh, my fan's not on. Where is she?
Hey.
Oh. You might have some good matches tonight. I might be able to pull off some amazing plays. Or I might get owned left, right, and center. I guess I'll never know what that is. Ow! I tried. No! Oh, that's nice. Okay, I thought maybe she was AFK. What?
There is no obligation
for what?
To make sense to you.
Why? What? Thank you. God damn it. God damn it. Just touch the point. Keep him off. What? Again? How am I legit keep getting him? Good job. Finally clapped. I don't know why I got him like 3 or 4 times in a row, but it happened. Two road hogs. Whole hog if I can live. Oh God, no! God damn it, I got booped off the head by that stupid Hamtaro.
The true enemy of humanity is the sword.
That's fine. So then I can do this shit.
My teleporter is online.
And I again. No. God damn it. Well.
Only through conflict we evolve.
It's all right. I got rid of the Roadhog. And I got a loot box. I can't believe I got what's his face so many times. All right, well. All right. I'm not gonna vote for them, they left. They didn't all leave, but 2 loot boxes. Alright. Yeah, 10 kills with Sigma. Jesus. And a loot box. Yes. What I've always wanted. We'll open up the loot boxes in a minute. There's Blade, or wannabe Blade. God, the third movie was horrible. I liked the second one. The second one was different. It gave it a nice, unique feel to it. First one, I like it, but there is some goddamn cringy as fuck moments in that movie. No! I knew I shouldn't have stayed in there. Of Colin. Why are you way back? Oh my god. God, this is horrible. I haven't killed anybody and I'm dick for damage. They got the day one. Oh, fuck! She really has it out for me, and I don't know why.
Personality synchronization 100%. Good to be back. Going free!
Oh, No! God damn it. God fucking damn it. Motherfucker. Fuck! I'm not saying anything for a long time. I was just so goddamn into the trying not to die. I was keeping everybody alive for the longest time. God damn you, a handful of Cullen. Yeah, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Oh.
Together, we are strong.
Oh, I got fucking melted. I'm gonna just touch it, guys. No! Come on, touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it. You dum-dum! Break the goddamn wall! Oh.
My business, my rules. Defeat.
Play
of the game. Nerf this.
I had to get in there. Nobody was touching it. Honestly, I thought that was going to be a fucking... gonna be over far faster than what it took, so just give me loot boxes. Loot box. Sigma. I got the boop! I've been waiting for that one for so long. Oh, I got flipping money. That's right.
One hand gives, the other takes away.
Say cheese. Oh. All right. Let's see. Elimination. 6v6 elimination, no. Quick play, classic. I'm not gonna get that. There's no fucking reason for it. Actually. Damn it. Damn it! Ultra Hero. It's not what I wanted to do. Oh. Sad days all around.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in. Isaiah?
Hi.
I've got candy.
Ahlan? Hello.
Hey! Fuck you. I was giving you candy and you shot me in the head? Fuck you. Oh. I don't see shit. Oh my god! Oh. So everything loaded in super fast and it got really bad lag.
It's a perfect day
for some mayhem. You want some peanut butter? That's all I heard. I received the sportsmanship. Really? So, alright. 666 is not an evil number. That is something that Hollywood did to make it scary. 666 is the mark of man. And it's also the mark of animals. It's not an evil number. Let's try some total mayhem.
Welcome to Paris.
Ah, Paddy. Oh, yes, we be. Mon ami. A baguette. What? I agree. Oh, I was gonna stalk her. Like, hey, mommy, what's up? That's how you do it. That's how you get the ladies. You whistle just like that. You go. I forgot I can actually pick. I really want to go with May, but this is total mayhem, so. Never heard that line before. Oh. Well, that fucking sucked. Fuck you. Did it not go off? Alright, I don't like this game mode at all. It's not as fun as I remember. I don't like this game. Can't. I have no idea what the fuck to do, dude. They're all on fire and we can't do shit. I really don't know what to do. I don't really care anymore either, so. Excuse me. Christ. Got one elimination. You fucking mine? Thank you. Fucking hell. Okay. Tokiwotowowow! Alright, I knew I picked the right thing doing Bastion. Okay. I tried. Yeah, once I was on top of that thing, and we got the ball moving, it felt a whole lot better than just being stuck in fucking spawn forever. Oh, fuck you. Just that way, ignore her completely. Not gonna. Holy hell! I really don't know who to be to get out of this jam. Yeah, because one, if I try to ignore him and just go straight in there, I get fucking obliterated. So that was that. That was not fun at all. Sportsmanship. Another sportsmanship. Fuck you. Taro was the true hero. Yeah. No fun, I didn't like that, so back to Mystery Heroes. Back to doing what I wanna do. Because I can. I don't know what he was doing. He was just standing there. He's like, I don't understand where she's at. I don't know, man. Oh, I'm tired. 50 minutes. I'll probably do one last round. I'm tired. It's been a day today. Been a day today. That's all I gotta say. I don't want to get into it because I completely forgot about it, put it out of my mind until now, so I don't know what brought that up. I need to think about it either. Some stupid stuff at work. Whoop. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No! I got killed by a banana! That's fine.
Imagination is the essence of discovery.
Oh.
Hey!
Yeah, that tracer is doing really fucking good. God, fuck you, banana. She almost died too.
Perfect day for some mayhem.
punching shit he is. What? Fuck. Yeah! Screw you, banana! You killed me, I kill you. Circle of life.
My business, my rules.
We haven't touched the plant once since I did. And we haven't even taken it. Awesome. I get health. Fuck. No! Fucking. Well, I've killed some proximity mines. That's good. Thanks! Got fucking killed by a banana. That's alright. So I'll tell you what fucking happened at work that pissed me off. We're in the middle of doing inventory, which means we gotta make sure. Oh fuck. I'll tell you after this match. No. You shut up. You know. I gotta stick to the back. That's pretty much what I do. Did you take the health? Why? Fuck you, boy into town, or whatever the hell your name was. Name's Magoo. Really? Fuck, I had my my ult too, and I wanted to use it. We need a healer! Ha! 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 Fuck you, Banana Bus! Go join your friend Mr. Banana over there.
True self is without form.
Well, I guess I gotta fucking heal him, don't I? Ugh. Where the fuck you going? Back on point! You let our whole team die so you could grab a little health pack. Yeah, no, I'm not fucking going that way. Get him! Fuck. Yep, they're all dead. Come on, Mr. Ghost Man. Let's fucking do it.
You're going to be okay. Thanks. I have located the enemy.
Fuck! Well, I got rid of Inferno Mod? And she teabagged him at the end. I saw that too. At least I think she did. Fuck you, Banana. That's all I'm doing. Fuck you. Fuck you! Nine kills with McCree. I don't know what the fuck it is. I just never do good with McCree, but apparently, you know, he's my guy, I guess, now. I don't understand. Oh, one more game. One more game, and that's definitely gonna be it. Mr. Magoo here! Hey, old to the king, baby. Hi! I would have gotten that kill too. That's fine. Last game night of the game, baby. So what happened at work that pissed me off is there's an older lady that I work with. And she knows better, but she likes to play dumb. And then there's... Oh my god. There is another guy that I work with who thinks... He basically does everything, but he doesn't. And if something's out of place, he gets bent out of shape and throws a fucking fit. It's getting real bad at doing that lately. But we have another lady that was in my department. She was originally hired as, you know, a greeter. Instead of letting her go, they just kind of throw her into whatever department needs help. It's just, she's in our department today. Fine, no biggie. Except for we're doing inventory. And we got some new product in. But... uh-oh. No! Fuck. Oh, I'm gonna go play as her too. Get better at her. Fuck. Long story short, we got a new... I can't do this and talk at the same time for some reason. New product in. It needed price stickers on them. By price stickers, I mean the little barcodes, you know, that the cashiers can ring up. Yeah, I can do that too. Genji Battle of Death. Alright, I died. Big fudge. Yep. And she, this girl who's the greeter, or supposed to be the greeter, wasn't paying attention, and God knows how many sticks to it. It's fine. I got somebody, so that's fine. But she wasn't paying attention, and she put the stickers on the wrong sizes. So she was putting extra large stickers for the price. She wasn't paying attention to what the hell she was doing. And the reason why that's important, even though the shirts are all the same price, inventory's coming up. So if somebody buys an extra large, but really it's a small, it's going to mess up our numbers for the store. And of course, she didn't want anybody to know that she had messed up. And so my other two employees... or not my employees, but my other two co-workers, I meant to say, knew she had messed up. But they weren't going to tell anybody that she had messed up. And so they sent the stuff, they put some of it out. Uh-oh. Fuck you. Goddamn sniper. I have big ones for you. That's my... uh-oh. My special little turret there, aiming at the skies. Come on, My baby! No! Res me! Res me! Res me! Res me! My turret lived! Who was that mercy that kept me alive? Lord... man. Hell yeah! What the game of the play. Oh, that mercy, sweet mercy. Whoever that, whoever you are, thank you. Thank you very much. Alright, that is it. That's all I got in me tonight to do. I bet she got new sprays. I bet that's what it was. Her voice line or something. Something that I'm not going to use. I do like that one. But I'm probably not gonna use it, so
I don't think you want fascinating.
Alright. Didn't realize I didn't have all his voices lines equipped. Got new I still got more. Oh. Himtaro, Wrecking Ball. I don't even remember getting that one, to be honest. Sky code. Oh, just her Nikon. I like Sky code better, so. Oh, I forgot what the hell I was talking about. Well, anyway, the greeter girl, she put wrong stickers on the wrong stuff, which messed everything up. The other two employees that knew about it didn't want to tell anybody about it. So I had to, after they kept watching me like a fucking hawk, thinking that, you know, I'm going to go tell on them. So after they all left, and it was just me by myself closing tonight, I went through and made sure that, like a good employee, that all the stuff was good. And that just fucking irritated the hell out of me. I hate working with those two. And the greeter girl, She has got some issues. She's got some issues in, that need to really be worked out, like going to break for an hour when she's only supposed to get 30 minutes, or taking a 15-minute break that turns into an hour and a half. But she's not our employee, so whatever. I'm not a team lead. I can't do anything about it. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Dreadbread. Thank you. Why is it called? It shouldn't be called Overwatch and Hobby Talk. I was just called Overwatch and Getting Crumped. Twitch is doing a thing where it's renaming all my streams to the same thing. I don't know what the hell's going on. But whatever. It is what it is. And I'll see you in the next one. Until next time. Bye-bye.